Question number 13, we are told, state the disadvantage of using a convex mirror as a driving mirror. So we know we have two kind of curved mirrors, that is concave and convex, and we use a convex mirror to as a driving mirror, that is to be able to show us those vehicles that are approaching from behind. And therefore, one disadvantage is that the convex mirror shows an object that is far from the actual distance. So we can say that is one disadvantage. It shows the object as being farther than the actual distance. And therefore, a driver may not be able to get the exact point where the object or the vehicle behind is. It also shows reduced or diminished. That is the way we describe the object image. So you are able to, the image that you are looking behind is smaller than the, or it's smaller than the actual size. So that is, those are two disadvantages. So if you state one, it's okay, you'll be able to get a mark.